What's up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. I know I haven't posted on with my voice on probably in a long time, but I haven't been up with the videos for a couple days. I'm trying to get some videos out there. Next will be Hitman 3. I know it's a little bit old, but. And then we'll do some new Assassins. That'd be great, but yeah. So anyway, 4 hours ago, Rockstar Games posted the GTA 6 trailer. We've been waiting 10 years for this. It's gonna be exciting. So we're gonna watch it, see. I mean, I've watched it already, and it's really good. So let's go ahead and watch it. And I'm gonna have to mute it because copyright. I don't wanna get copyrighted. So let's go ahead and watch it. Man, this doesn't even look real for the past 10 years. I mean, it looks incredible. Looks freaking cool, guys. Coming 2025. So we're gonna go over some stuff and see what we can see. Well, obviously this is a prison, but and this is Lucia. Means here's the whole Vice City. I mean, it looks absolutely insane. And from couple weeks that we got, seeing that we're gonna get Los Santos with this Vice City, but it doesn't show it. I mean, this is trailer one, but we'll probably get another trailer. I mean, this looks absolutely stunning. Beach, it's like. It's gonna be a good game. And here's the docks. Hopefully we don't have another mission at the docks, like scouting the cords. God, I hated that mission so much, so hard. Here's a few cards you can say that we might be getting. So it'll be good. Here's what it looks like at night. Looks pretty insane. It's really nuts. This car right here, if you guys can see my cursor, the red car, that's already in GTA 5. Here's a car. I don't know what kind of car that is, but if I can tell, it kind of looks like a Porsche. I might be wrong, but write down in the comments if I'm wrong. See if I can turn this up to 2160. See if it does anything. Don't think it's gonna. It did a little bit, but. Turn it back to 720. There's probably a new bike right there. And this white car, it looks pretty new as well, probably. There's probably gonna be, it's gonna be a big game when it comes out. Oh, too bad we didn't get to see a whole entire city like it did. But this is pretty freaking amazing. Right, here's the sign, Vice. Vice City. Guys, I can just tell you right now, it's gonna be amazing. Everyone's been waiting 10 years for this. Alligator. That's weird. Drift races, which. And also, we're gonna be getting some drift races on the DLC that we. Oh, but the. Alligator in the shop. In the gas station. Probably be able to rob it too. Please raid your house. Yeah, it looks like a Karen. That guy looks creepy. Whoever he is, he looks absolutely creepy. Now that this picture right here looks absolutely insane. I just really think it's awesome. Really stunning. VI. Grand Theft Auto. Coming in 2025. That's not bad for 2 years. This video's got like 27 million views. Wonder if it'll hit the thing of GTA 5. It actually might. In a couple days, weeks. I mean, it's almost got 28 million, I think. Yeah, almost. I mean, it's nuts. Really crazy, guys. So yeah. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, I mean, it's really nuts, but. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed, please like the video and subscribe if you're new. And subscribe to Zombie Gaming. He's literally like one subscriber away from 1K. Like, literally one subscriber. So subscribe to him and me if you're new. And so yeah, this video is nuts. So. I'll see if this video can blow up. So I hope you guys enjoyed and see you guys in the next video.